Yeah, Ben, do you have anything to keep Jaya quiet, please? Because she seems to be the most talkative one in this room.
LV, obviously I phoned you, you're not picking up, but I don't think I'll be able to make the show. I'm going to dinner with Jaya still. It's going to be great. I'm going to phone you when I get back.
Look. Recently, Double's been acting strange, cause last week he turned up to the stage without his matching shades.
Yeah. It's that Jaya girl, it's bad, but I even actually pray that when she leaves the house, somebody sees her and tries
no,
to snatch
her. No, you don't understand, you don't see the flag. You don't know what it takes to be a man.
Nah, Double, you're just gas.
Yep. Your girl's got you on smash.
Stop turning your back on us, you need to face the facts.
Hold on, has Jaya got me wrapped?
Well, even though it happened so suddenly, turn the tables round.
What deep underneath, I need to snap out of it before it gets ugly. Cause right now I'm
out of control. Something's taking over. Something's taking over.
Rapid for the guy.
You're such a pretty little something. Tonight I think you deserve the best loving. Wait, who's the other man of the soul you just hugging? I'm out of control, I apologize. Didn't even know it was your cousin.
I must have been buzzing. I'm sorry for the verbal abuse and the cussing. I see a perfect picture and it's got us in. A broad and a big yacht. No arguing and no more fussing. I love it when you come around. I have thoughts in my head that we had a little son around. There's many girls that I've been around, but you still love me when I didn't even have a pound.
Not a dollar, not a pence or a penny. Real ride or die, you're not any. Humble, even though we live through the telly. I hear wedding bells, yo, Jaya, are you ready?
Rough Squad, Jaya, UBC, Marshall.
I'm out of control.
Can you just play it so I just get familiar with the flow? And then
to go. Born in a minute, we'll be right in it, and you can take me away. No limit, I know that you're feeling. There's nothing left for me.
I'm actually a natural green gas. I live in the petrol station.